Well, because it's live streaming, you just as soon as you finish stop recording, it just loads up.
Oh, okay.
So I'll try and get it people to watch it. James, when you come to that corner, you want to slow down. And you won't slide off so much on that first bend. It's a slow in, fast out.
This might have been better on comfort soft tyres. Have an excuse to slow down.
Yeah, true. Or intermediates.
Full wets.
Full wets, yeah. Full wets, no rain. This is true. Doing a little spectate on each person doing a lap.
I just got given a penalty for cleaning up the track.
Yeah, I did see. Jim just went cars. Flying.
That was close.
Watch a lap of slow coach now. Pressure's on, the camera's on you.
I crushed it just to make it look good.
Oh, okay, just hit Jim. No one about it.
Well, actually, mate, you just crushed right across the
front
to me.
True. Overcooked it.
No, I wanted a cone.
Nice. The cone did go flying, lessons. You've all looked good. Look back. Watch it. Who got next? Simon coming around. Here he goes. Didn't want to get around the corner, he wanted to drift the corner then. You. Fast lap. Watch Mike. That's interesting as well, because everybody drives it differently. That isn't the way to go, Mark.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, ready? Let's get the track. If you're not ready. No, up the hill.
I can see where James Freeby is in this now. He's last in every race, he can start first in every one.
It's all good.
Can I just stay here and let you pass me? I'm going to be set off the line this time.
There we go, down the first hill. It was carnage. A tap on a tap on a tap. Grass is not tasty down there. Oh, get off the dirt. Suffering all the way back here. This is not good.
What is your name, Cozy?
One person watching. I rode the curve and the road caught the bottom of my car and made me slide out. I kept it controlled. It was quite an interesting moment. Oh, see Carsy coming up behind. There comes that Jag again. Oh. No room for error. I got the mic again. Oh, where are you going, Si? Well held. Probably didn't do your tyres any favours, but... The coach thinks he's quite happy up the front. Halfway.
No, I'm just waiting for you lot to come calling me.
Trust me, we're coming.
I think one side to about a 20-second lap.
Oh, there was a little tap there, I saw that. He had nowhere to go though. Easy. Breathe. Put the pressure on him. You know he wants his GR2 car. Oh, he rode the grass. Tank slapper coming on. Too wide. Too much power. Possibly in there. Oh, there it is. Hit the curb. I saw that, I just followed you and I was like, yep, he's hit the curb. Nah, not that. That was hairy. That was a proper rubbing.
It was. No, it comes around, goes around, right?
True, true. Still got 3 laps, that's alright. Back on the track.
What did you slow down for?
I tried to bring it back in without spinning onto the grass. Why it just cost me the grass?
You just lift it ever so slightly.
Yeah. It doesn't take much. Thank you. trying too much. That hurt. Might be, I don't know, I'm about to get to see it. It looks pretty close, whatever I can see on there.
Nah, I've got this one.
Nice.
God, that was hard work. Mind you, I did a lovely drift on lap 18 in the first corner. Completely took the unintention. You still on, James?
What?
Yeah, you're still on. Did you come out of that, or was you still racing?
Oh.
Did you come out of that track, or was you still racing?
Yeah. I don't know.
Alright. Who's staying? Who's going? Oh, well, sounds alright. Any preference of track?